Okay, so my dad just helped me mix up the color and put Vaseline around my forehead and ears and neck.
Well, I decided on like this last color over here. It's a lot less purpley in person than it is on camera, but you know, it's so good. It's all good. I'm really scared. Okay. If you erase the product to back out now. Okay. You guys, prepare for this. Are we all prepared? Okay. Say goodbye to the lawn. Oh, wait. Hold up. Hold up. I need to brush my hair first. Whew. But I don't think I fully realize what I'm doing. This is a look. And it's also the reason why you have to brush your hair when it's wet when you have curly hair. My hands are too sweaty for this. This is gross. Why do I keep saying okay? It's not okay. 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 We're going. We're gonna go for it. There's no turning back. Holy crap. Holy crap. Holy crap. Holy crap. Holy crap. There's that. Fun. This is a fun afternoon activity. What if Brad Mungo actually like reacted to this? Huh. Oh. I'll just put fail in my title just so he can watch it. I'm over here trying to do my roots first and I go into that and I'm just gonna like get a tiny bit and like get that on this area because yeah, please cringe. I welcome you and applaud you in your cringing. Oh my gosh, I got that all over my ear. Well, I'm trying my best and I got that all over my ear again. Alright, so I got that on all of those roots, but now I have to go like the back. I don't know yonder. Click this section out in hopes that this is the actual section that I dyed. Because I did not section off my hair before this. Because I'm professional and stuff. I'm just gonna get the like front pieces here first. This actually looks pretty awesome. I don't know what accent that would be, but there you go. That has been birthed into the internet. Oh my gosh. This looks like I have a mullet. What up, guys? Hair transformation. I got a mullet, so. Yeah. I'm so putting that at like the beginning of the video just to freak people out, because. Yeah, why not? I should just title this video, I Got a Mullet? And then all my friends at school would be like, what? Got a mullet? You were crazy? Was it why I stopped talking to you last year? Holy crap, this sectioning sucks. Okay. I'm gonna go and find a mirror somewhere because it would be needed at a time like this. This red honestly looks so freaking sick right now. Freaking sick. Sweaty hands and gloves. They really don't go together. Okay, I'm back and my hair sectioning is back. But I got a mirror, so I need to put my gloves back on and do the back of my hair. I'm slowly getting more and more concerned that I don't have enough hair dye. Oh my, that sectioning is like really bad. You see this? Skills, man. See, I'm doing it more professional this time. Don't make fun of me, buttholes. As I call people buttholes, don't make fun of me. Can't tell what's worse, the mullet look or this. They're both pretty bad, you know. Am I doing good or bad? Also, that's concerning the amount of hair dye. Look at the amount of hair dye that's left. It's concerning and I'm dying. Oh crap, I have no sense of direction.
No, you don't. It's not. Yeah, it's funky in here. You got this?
Do you want to help me with the back roots area?
Yeah, absolutely.
Because, like, all the blonde, I'll be able to reach.
Yeah.
And, like, the roots, I can't really reach.
Why don't we make more dye before we get deeper out?
Yeah, so that way, like, you can...
At least your tips are consistent.
Yeah.
Right?
Okay, so my sister is with us now. I had my dad help me just make sure that all my roots were covered, and we had to mix more hair dye. Now I'm gonna dye the rest of my hair. Oh my gosh. That's a look. It's a look. With hair sticking out like that, it's a look. It's so fabulous. I'm getting like more and more comfortable dyeing my hair now. I'm going for I dyed my hair with the blood of my enemies type look, so let's just hope and pray for that and not pink, because it's looking very pinky right now. Don't know how I feel about that. Huh.
oh my gosh, I look very punk rock right now. This is an interesting look. And we stand. Hopefully. Do you? Say yes to make me happy. Yes, I yes. Thank you. Is it just because you're my sister and you feel like you have to say yes?
You just nodded yes.
No, I went like this. It looks like a nod yes. See, Ethan's like, yeah, it looks great.
It looks great.
And I just feel ugly as cherry. This is looking crusty. I love the hairdos where like people just take dive and like they're all like this.
The glossy layers.
Yeah, my hair is just gonna stick out from my head from now on. Yeah. I'm just gonna have it like mohawk style. This is the look now.
Yes.
I'm going to accidentally dye my eyebrow if I keep doing that. Okay.
Yeah, I probably don't want to do that.
When you did that. See that? My hair looks like chunky. See, it's not as chunky as like Jenna Marbles' hair was. Chunky in the front. I was watching that the other day and I was like, that's how I'm gonna look.
I don't know what I was doing a second ago.
I don't know what I'm doing now, so.
Wait,
my gosh, my neck.
Oh my gosh.
It looks like there's blood on my neck.
No doubt, a butthole.
By the way, I lovingly call my sister a butthole. So, it's out of love and respect. And what the heck are you doing?
I don't know.
Stop it then.
Okay.
So I'm gonna like pin up my hair. I'm sorry that my little sister is annoying. I know. I have to put up with that pain. But you know what? It's okay. There's other children in this world that I would hate more if they were my little sister. So I'm glad that I have a little sister that's not obsessed with JoJo Siwa and despises all things JoJo Siwa.
Ugh! Can you not?
What?
I heard you say JoJo Siwa. If you dare say JoJo Siwa in front of me one more time, I swear.
What would you do? You'll swear?
No!
Well, I'll tell my parents.
No!
So I'm putting a Walmart bag on my head, and I'm just like, I'm gonna tie it in the net.
It's not Walmart.
It's not Walmart? What is it?
It's Kroger.
Kroger. We're putting a Kroger bag because it really matters, you know?
Yeah.
So I'm gonna leave this in my hair for like about an hour. It really doesn't matter how long I leave it in my hair. It's not gonna damage my hair anyways. I'm just gonna go eat food and then we're gonna dye the ends of Eden's hair. So my hair is done setting and it's been about like an hour, maybe a tiny bit more than an hour. I'm really nervous. I just want to keep it on. Like, I don't want to look at it. I don't want to see it, but it's just, oh, holy.
Holy heck.
Ooh. That looks very, I killed someone and I used their blood to dye my hair. Let's hope that this is what that looks like, because I don't know how this is going to look. Right now it looks freaking awesome. On camera it looks really purple, but in person it's like really red. And looks like the blood of- Oh my gosh, look how bright that one strand is. Ha! Ooh.
I'm Sister Scared. Let's rinse this out.
Yeah.
Okay, so this is a weird angle, but you know, well. So I'm gonna turn it on.
I almost just turned on the sound. Okay, so now that we're all gathered back here, let's reveal how my hair looks wet.
Look at that. Oh my gosh. That is so red in person. On this, it just looks pure pink and like purple, but like, it is not at all purple in person. It's very red. Oh, blood of your enemies-esque. Yes. Holy. Oh. There's their hair dye all over my neck.
Yep.
Let's try to like scrub that away.
Yep, okay.
That came out pretty easily off my neck, you know?
Oh yeah.
Yes, I look like I've gone through like a midlife crisis.
Why does my hair look just pure purple on there?
Oh crap, this looks epic. I'm very happy. Look at that. Oh my. Who is she? I don't even really look. Well then. I can't really tell how it looks because it's not dry yet. So I think I'm just gonna like wait for it to dry and then I'll come back and show the final results.
So my hair is dry, and
I'm liking a lot more now that it's dry.
Oh, and I look so stupid with my hair like this. Holy crap, okay.
Well, here's the grand reveal.
See, it looks really pink on camera, but like in person, it's like red with like slight slimes of pink undertones.
And it's real cute. I really, 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 really like my hair. I think it's so cute.
And I mean, yeah, I guess that's the end of this video. And that was my hair transformation.
And I really like it. My hair feels really soft and healthy, and it's super cute. Subscribe if you like the video and give it a thumbs up. Comment what you think about my hair. Unless you have to say something negative, then don't comment, please. Just move along. I don't need your negative comments right now. Thank you very much. Yeah. I will see you all in the future.
don't ask.